You know, it was a beautiful day here at Pensacola Beach, but the winds are really starting to pick up and the waves behind me are definitely crashing, and those are both indications that this storm is on its way. Expected to make landfall sometime between Saturday night and Sunday morning, somewhere between here and the southern coast of Louisiana. Now, I want to tell you that residents here don't seem too concerned. We even saw some vacationers along the beach today. The main concern from local officials is really the potential for flooding. And that's because this storm, even though its winds right now are only about 50 miles an hour, could bring between 3 and 6 inches of rain to an area that's already saturated. And because of that, and the possibility that this storm could always get stronger, local officials are asking everyone to prepare, to stay alert. Take a listen to what the mayor told us earlier.
Most importantly, what I think is that we need to be prepared no matter what. And the storm right now is obviously, it's not going to be as impactful as that we anticipated in the beginning. That's at least what we're getting the reports early on. But most importantly, the Gulf Coast has been hammered in the last, decade with obviously Ivan and Dennis and Katrina. So we want to be prepared.
Earlier today, the hurricane warning that was issued for the Gulf Coast states, that was actually dropped. And the tropical storm warning remains in place because, storms can be unpredictable. And for that reason, FEMA has actually recalled some of its workers who were furloughed during the government shutdown. And they dispatched teams to Florida, Mississippi, Alabama, and Louisiana. These are incident response teams, just in case. Reporting in Pensacola Beach, Florida, I'm Sarah Ganim. Back to you.